turn my helmet in, walk to the 50-yard line. Just the coach and me after we lost 8-10-9. And I cried, man, next time to get in here, I'll have to buy a ticket. Can't you give me 5 more minutes? Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. I wish I...
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals.
It's been a fun ride, and I love everybody that's been a part of this thing.
To all, like everybody, all the team, man, I love y'all to death. I'll do anything for y'all. Y'all know y'all always got me. And everybody out there, if you ain't a senior and you play a sport, man, don't take none. All your stuff that y'all be doing on practice, games, all that, man, y'all might hate it now, but on your last day of senior night, when you, y'all gonna miss this, bro. Just try your hardest, love your sport. I love y'all to death, bro. I love all y'all to death. And to the team, hey, let's go get them.
It was fun while it lasted. That's all I got.
I like to thank Coach LaGrange and just get my head right. I like to thank all the teammates I've fought with. Just, it's been fun. I loved every minute of it, even though we didn't win as much as when I was in there. I mean, the process is still moving forward, and that's what I like to see.
Don't give up when times get hard, even though you just got to push through it. Love you guys. Have a great next season.
No, it's been fun. It's probably the best 4 years of my life, probably the best 4 years I'll ever have in my life. LaGrange helped us a lot. I know a lot of people try to say stuff about us, but we stick together. We're a family. I love every single one of these guys. Last shout out to my mom and dad. Thank you.
I've been playing this game since third grade. And my God, I look back and it just all went away in a blink, I swear. It goes by fast. I love all my brothers. I've been playing with Jake Schutte since third grade, Matt Tyson since fourth, Bryson since seventh, Snapper since third. I literally just yesterday we were all kids having fun with this game, and now this is our last home game. It's sad. And for everybody who plays sport, not just football, enjoy it while you can. It comes fast. That last game, it'll hit you like a train.
It's been a really good year.